Well, this next song with my good friend Glenn Burton, who was here last night at the show.
Oh,